Do you need to add single and double line spacing to your WordPress website? Well, keep watching. In this video, I'll show you how you can add single spacing and double spacing to your WordPress website, and I'll show you how you can control the line spacing in your theme as well. With most word processors, such as Microsoft Word or Google Docs, you control the line spacing by hitting the Enter key. One Enter key hit is a single line space. Multiple Enter key hits are double and multiples. You can also control it by clicking on the formatting here. Unfortunately, WordPress doesn't have that in the visual editor here, so you have to do something a little bit differently. Note, the line spacing is controlled by the theme that you're using on your WordPress website. So if you make any changes to the CSS of your current theme, and if you switch, then the line spacing will be different with that one. First, I'm going to show you how to add a double line space. Here I have my first line of my paragraph, and when I click the Enter button, by default, you see that the Enter button gives me double line spacing. This is out of the box how WordPress works. It allows you to start a brand new paragraph when you hit Enter. When you want to add something like an address, the double line spacing just doesn't work. Add a single line space instead of a double line space. All you want to do is click Shift, Enter, and that will return the cursor to the very next line. It'll give a line break instead of a paragraph break. And now you're good to go. And then when you hit Enter again, it'll give you back your double line space. And then we can click Publish and see what that looks like. And that's very simple. Now that you know the difference between double and single line spacing, maybe you want to change the actual line height of your line spacing. To do that, let's go back to our WordPress dashboard. Let's go to Appearance, Customize, and all the way down at the bottom under Additional CSS, let's click on Additional CSS. This tells you that if you're adding the code, then it might change the appearance of your theme. So we can close that. And now up here, we want to make the changes for our line height. So to do that, I'm going to paste in this bit of code. And it says that we're dealing with my post, paragraph, line height. I'm going to put that to 1.5 EM. And you can actually see it changing as I make the changes. So you can play with those numbers to see the perfect line height for you and for your theme. And what this CSS means is we are only focusing on the line height of anything that's in a post, sort of like a blog post. It won't change anything anywhere else. And we're using EM, which is a unit of measure in typography. This bit of code is used for the line height in the single spacing or the line height here. If you want to increase or decrease the line height between the double spacing, then let me show you that. I'm going to clean this up a little. After the line height area, I'm going to start a new line of code and I want to add padding bottom colon and I want to give it 15 pixels. And again, you can play with the pixel size as I'm showing you here, and that will change the double spacing line height. The great thing about the customizer is you can watch it in action, but nothing is actually changing on your site until you click publish, which is what we will do now. And now you've just changed the line spacing for the double and the single line spacing for your WordPress website. Did you learn something from today's video? If so, subscribe to our YouTube channel and we'll send more helpful tips to help you manage your WordPress website. And thanks for watching.